Wow, isn't this a look? Good morning, guys. Just ignore everything. I am starting to pack for London, and I thought I would do like a little vlog on what I'm doing pretty much. So I can only take 2 bags, which is like a little bit, and I've already chucked out shitload of clothes. So now it's just trying to figure out what I'm gonna take and what I'm leaving back home for, maybe just for another time when my mum and them come. I need to find a better spot for you to go. I'm freaking out just a bit. Like, who wouldn't be, right? You're going to a place that you've never lived before. I've never lived anywhere else outside of Auckland, and yet I'm going to fucking London. Like, that's across the fucking world, girl. But yeah, I don't want to bore you guys, so I guess I'm just gonna start. I've already got my bag ready to go, and yeah, let's go. I really need to take this off.
Okay, so far I've got shorts, t-shirts, skirts, pajamas, and workout gears all squeezed into this. I don't feel too heavy, so should be okay. Now I'm just deciding if I should put my shoes in this, and then the rest of these will go into another bag. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Obviously, I also want to take some photos as well, because I've got, for my 21st birthday, I did like a black and white photos. Like, I did heaps. So I'm trying to think how I'm going to take those as well, or if I should just put it in my bag, the bag that I'm going to take with me on the plane. There's just so many things to figure out. Time, so that's great for me.
Ernie likes chew gum. No, not chew. So I came home this one day and I'm really irritated and I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's Bernie lying on the couch, drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing. Popping.
525,600 minutes.
525,600 minutes. How do you measure? Measure I am.
Okay, a little update. I've picked 1 bag. I don't even know if this is right, but so I've done half of shoes on that end, all dresses, and I was thinking of putting like my sandals and stuff in these little things, because, you know, obvious. And I was gonna put all my jewelry in this little thing here, and maybe like all my socks. I don't need heaps because I'll just buy some there.
Try and get everything else sorted, but I'm working up a sweat, man. It's so hot. And I've also pulled out another bag, and that's my little bag that I'll probably be taking like extra shoes and possibly my big fat camera. I really want to take my guitar, but I know it's just gonna be too much. Hi guys, it's been a few hours now. It's like literally dark outside, and I've finished packing 2 of my bags. I have also packed that little bag that I had out earlier, so everything's all in there. I've got 1 drawer of clothes left for the next couple of days. I have also put up my car on to Facebook to sell that, which is really fucking sad because I've had that car for so long, but you know, I gotta get that money. Shmoney for London. And then I guess that's about it. Hi guys, well, today is the day. I am leaving New Zealand, leaving home for 2 years. My voice is sounding disgusting. And I'm feeling like all sorts of different things. I think I had a sad day yesterday, but today I'm just kind of, because I was stressed, I'm just like, gotta get shit done. I had to clean my car because I'm giving it away. So yeah, I'm about to leave soon because I'm going to my old job, where I'm going to go and say goodbye to everyone, because I haven't really gotten the chance to say goodbye to anyone. and I guess we're just gonna go from there. So I might see you guys at my old job, or I have no idea.
Scoofy! Oh my puppy. Is he coming tonight then, eh? He's not even saying the words. Hi, Peepy.
Hi.
Bye. Bye, everyone. Bye, school. Bye, my blue blue. I love you, girl.
Okay, so I'm leaving my old work place and my old school. I think to say goodbye to my blue blue. My car.
See ya, bro. See ya, everyone. See ya, bro. Thank you.
Well, the car looks great.
But this is my last time in my room. It's all empty now. Even the closets.
See you guys at the airport.
Ah, kia ora whānau, welcome back to our channel. We're here at the Auckland International Airport. Say a message to Arikia.
Hi Arikia. Hope you have a good time over in England and we'll see you over there.
Oh, bye Ari. I'll see you in 2 years when I'm 20.
We'll be clubbing.
Say hi.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I miss you,
Baba.
Love you. You're a second baby girl.
Hashtag TNATA. Let's go. Savannah.
Call them radiant, call them mother's eyes.
This is it. You're about to embark on a new adventure off to London. You've been talking about this for years. You're finally making the move. It's the 27th of June 2019, approximately 9:20 p.m. and your camera's flat.
Hey, what up everybody, this is Atatai and I'm the boss here.
Just not here. Rattled windows on the old green line.